Hi, Amanda Marcum here with my husband, Jack Marcum, and we are at Richmond's newest development, Tahoe Way at Seven Oaks. This is a truly a special place, and we're really excited to unveil it to you today. Babe, tell us about it.
We got 15 one-acre lots available now. The transition's a little slow going on the square footage. As it transitions out, houses are going to start probably around mid-200s, low to mid-200s.
And we're going to start two spec homes.
Starting soon.
But the rest of the 15 lots are available. This is just phase one. There's going to be three phases eventually, and fully wooded, wouldn't you say? I mean,
see behind us, yeah, we've got trees everywhere. There'll be
very
different
private
lots than anything else available in Madison County.
Yeah, and out here is KU Electric and Madison County Water. There'll be septic. Most of the lots have already perked, but by the time we sell the lots, they will all have perked, so that'll be done for you. What else is unique about this?
Well, just the fact of the location. I mean, it's Madison County. We're close to Richmond. We're close to Winchester and obviously Lexington.
Yeah, we're in the very north part of Madison County. Very convenient, and nothing like it is out there, so we're really excited to show you around.